Hi, this is my entry for Ellen Blair's Spring Inspiration Contest, and I have clothing, hair, makeup, and accessories that I love to wear in the spring, and I just wanted to say thanks and good luck to everybody who has entered, and let's get started. Hi everyone, this is my one of my makeup tutorials that I chose to do for Ellen Blair's contest, and it is inspired by April's rain in spring. I chose it because when you see the rainfall, you see all the glittery specks, and that's what else I have on my eye. And it falls down and the sky is blue and gray and gloomy, but it falls onto the grass, the fresh grass that's after a snowfall. And that's the colors that I wanted to portray. I have silver, gray, blue, and green. And I hope you like it.
Inflatable pool full of dad's hot air. Well, I was 3 years old, splashing everywhere. And so began my love affair with water. On the riverbank with all my friends, a big old rope tied to a limb. Big old wuss, if you don't jump in the water. Yeah, when that summer sun starts to beat down, you don't know what to do. Grab your swimming trunks, ice up that old igloo, and drive until on the beach on spring break. 18 girls up on stage, white t-shirts about to be sprayed with water. This time of year is a pair of shades, an ice cold beer, and a place to sit somewhere near water.
This is my second outfit for Ellen Blair's contest, and it's another one of the spring outfits, and my eyes are a ColourPop, and it's inspired by the new babies, like the baby ducklings, because it's yellow, and I couldn't decide, like, between pink and blue and light green, because that's, like, all the new, like, girl, boy, like, babies, and it's just new, it's spring, it's colorful, and it's just Easter and happy.
Is it sinful if you're blue to cheer up the place? What is wrong with dressing up in satin and lace?
Oh no!
Get some earrings, some mascara, heels and a fan. Pretty soon you will start to feel a different man. Ole, baby! What the hell's wrong with expressing yourself?
Ooh!
Being who you want to be.
Oh, which one did?
Will anybody die if you put on a dress? Who the hell cares if your brush is a mess? Start a new fashion, book our trends. Emphasize integrity.
Shake those hips, Billy!
Oh, shut up, you pup!
This is my third and final spring look, and it's just a summer dress, a headband with a high ponytail changed into a bun and some makeup. My inspiration was this was like a flower, like a red flower with some orange nectar on the inside. And it's just springy, and that's why I chose it.
I haven't been to church since I don't remember when. Things were going great till they fell apart again. So I listened to the preacher as he told me what to do. He said you can't go hating others who have done wrong to you. Sometimes we get angry, but we must not condemn. Let the good Lord do his job, and you just pray for them. I pray your brakes go out running down a hill. I pray a flower pot falls from a windowsill and knocks you in the head like I'd like to. I pray your birthday comes and nobody calls. I pray you're flying high when your engine stalls. I pray all your dreams never come true. Just know wherever you are, honey, I pray for you. I'm really glad I found my way to church, 'cause I'm already feeling better, and I thank take the high road and do what the preacher told me to do. You keep messing up, and I'll keep praying for you. I pray a tire blows out.